Hey everybody, I want to continue the series on five more Bulgarian names that are not so well known in the world. Please check the description down below for the part one of this series. So this is part two. The first name is Atanas. This is a male name, and the meaning is immortal. It comes from Greek, and it is the 13th most widespread name in Bulgaria in the year of 2009, with 49,000 people bearing this name, Atanas. And the female version of this name is Atanaska. My impression is Atanas is more common than the female name Atanaska, in my experience. The second name is Vasil. A very famous Bulgarian, Vasil Levski, he's a national hero, he has this name. He helped Bulgaria to overthrow the Ottoman Empire. This name also comes from Greek. It has a Greek origin and it means royal. The female version of, there are several female versions of this name. One of them is Vasilka, and the other one is Vasilena. The male version is Vasil. Next name is Veselin. It has a Slavic origin and it means like something merry or happy, comes from these kind of root words. Vesel means happy in Bulgarian, Veselin. So the female version of this name is Veselina. In my experience, these are very common names in Bulgaria. Plamen. Next name, Plamen, is a male name, also comes from Slavic origin, and it literally means, it comes from the word Plamak, which means flame in Bulgarian. And in 2009, it was the 16th most common name in Bulgaria, with 41,000 people bearing this name. And the female version of this name is Plamena. And the male version again is Plamen. And the last name I want to talk about is the name Dimitar. Dimitar Berbatov is a very famous Bulgarian soccer player. He used to play for Manchester United, for example, so he has this name. In my experience, it's a very common name, and in fact, in 2009, according to 2009 data, it was the third most common name in Bulgaria, with 133,000 people having this name. And it comes from Greek, has a Greek origin, and the name came, I think, originally from the name of a saint, so it's kind of related to Orthodox Christianity. So again, the five not so well known names, Bulgarian names in the world, are Atanas, female version Atanaska, second one Vasil, female version, few versions, Vasilka or Vasilena. Third one, Veselin, Veselin. Female version, Veselina. Fourth one, Poamen. 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 Female version, Poamena. Poamena. And last one, Dimiter. 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 And I didn't discuss the female version for this last one. I think Dimitrinka may be one of them. There might be even more, but this is the one I can think of right now. Dimiter, Dimitrinka. There might be even a Dimitra or something like that. I'm not sure, but that's what I can think of off of the top of my head. So these are the five names and it's female versions. If you have any questions about this, please let me know. Or if you have any Bulgarian names you were wondering about, you know, whether how to pronounce them or how common they are or what is their origin, please let me know and I'll create videos for you. And please subscribe to my channel. This keeps me motivated and so that I can create more videos for you. Okay. All right. Thanks. Bye.